So this is a white line sphinx moth, really big moth, just really cool to find in the garden. They have these kind of pink patches on their underwings, but you can't see that right now because it's landed. These guys are attracted to sacred datura plants and California 4 o'clock. Just a really beautiful big moth. Sometimes they can be mistaken for hummingbirds because they're almost the size of a hummingbird.